con oro.
Chiara, anything you need the mercenaries' help with?
The priestess? Oh, I'm sure I don't know. But I...
So you want me to take her out?
That would be...
I'll take care of it.
The glo...
I'll come back when I'm done.
Stupid now.
You? Have you killed her?
She's no longer your cons-
The girl-
All in it.
Thank you.
Thermopylae. They say you can't walk this battlefield without getting blood on your toes.
This is where Leonidas was laid.
If you close your eyes, you can hear them. Their final war cries. Before every last one of those brave...
Very poetic. Now, get...
Patience. I didn't bring you here to talk about the dead.
How can I protect the living if I'm hanging around stat-
Hold out your spear.
My spear? What for?
I need to know something.
Ah! 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 Ah!
Herodotus!
I'm fine. The stories are true.
That is...
You knew this would happen.
I didn't know, but I did suspect. There is a place, a peculiar structure on the island of Andros. Mysterious shapes carved in stone. Like...
You want to sail to Andros so you can show me shapes?
In my travels, I heard whispers of your spear and that place are connected.
The spear awakened to you, Herodotus. I trust you.
You understand. I will do everything in my power to help you find your mother. I promise. But first, we must sail to the island of Andros.
I'll meet you at my ship.
Welcome aboard the Adrestia, Herodotus. You be traveling with us?
Only for a short trip. I have business to attend to in Athens.
Herodotus is helping me find my mother.
Seeking help from the gods has put Herodotus on your path, just like... They work in ways beyond our comprehension, and all we can do is follow their lead.
You could be right. Herodotus and I share enemies too.
Like Elpinor?
He is... was part of a very powerful group called the Cult of Cosmos that controls the Greek world through the Oracle.
Control the Oracle? Impossible! Apollo would not allow that!
Now they're looking for my mother. I need to find her.
By Hermes! The Oracle lost corruption, and now this cult! Do we know who leads them?
I don't know for sure, but... I think it might be...
Your brother! By Zeus, your life is complicated!
Tell me about it.
But don't you worry! This cult of Cosmos now has three new enemies! And one of them fights like Athena, and shits thunder like Zeus! We'll bring the wrath of the gods down upon them!
Is he always this positive?
Always. That's why I like him.
Poseidon, carry us to Athens!
First, we need to go to Andros.
To Andros, then! The gods are with us today, Cassandra. The sea is calm, and the winds are warm.
It's beautiful.
It is, my friend. It sure is. We're going to have to do some upgrades to my ship if we're sailing into war.
What do you mean?
Well, she's old and perhaps not in the best condition.
You couldn't have said this before we set sail? Where in Poseidon's name are we going to get the supplies?
My father taught me that the sea takes, and we must do the same. Fortunately, there are plenty of pirate ships in these waters that we can board and take from.
What are we waiting for? Let's hunt some pirates! Go!
We're going as fast as we can!
Speed up!
Yeah!
Leonidas was her father. There's more. It helps me in battle.
What do you
mean? Can't really describe it. It's like I know what my opponent's next move will be. Just the way it happens.
Ancient civilization ruins you were talking about?
It is indeed. Look for a large gate.
Maximum speed! Head for open water!
Time to rest!
Yeah.
Ella.
I should check on that. Well, nothing here.
Συνέβη μόλις.
Τρέχετε! Τρέχετε!
Help! Someone help! By the gods! Thank you, Mystios!
You saved me!
Yeah!
Here it is. Door? I've never seen anything like it before. How do I get inside? I wonder if...
Hesitation only hastens.
The grave, I know, Mater.
Your form is improving. Your resolve is strong, but you're not taking action.
I was going to.
I know, but it's the moments in between that decide everything. Your turn.
Leonidas' spear.
You're old enough now. My father's spear holds a certain burden, but you're ready.
Something.
Huh?
The spear. It has magic.
It carries with it a long line of power. A bloodline of incredible heroes. The same blood within you and me and our family.
All of us?
Think of Leonidas. He had great courage. And he made a great sacrifice. You share in his blood and the strength he possessed. We are able to feel certain things happening around us. That is our family's gift. But not everyone understands that. Some recognize the power we bear and want it only for themselves. They will try to take it from us.
I won't let them.
I know. You're a warrior. If we keep moving forward, always moving forward, we're untouchable. Storm's coming in.
Then maybe we should move forward now.
I haven't forgotten you.
Built on this.